Our neighbor was a hog farmer named Tracy, and he was courting me. He was courting me with bacon, which he delivered to my front door, wrapped very beautifully in white paper with a little pink bow. And bacon's good. Thanks. Love bacon.
Roses are red, so is bacon. Poetry is hard. Bacon!
Yeah. So this is a true story. It's called I Could Have Been a Hog Farmer's Wife.
That was good.
Actually, I was auditioning you all for my band.